het Owenloren. Oh, Hannoa, oh, Hannoa, God, go to bed on the women's side, but it's Owenloren. Oh, Hannoa, oh, Hannoa, God, go to bed on the women's
side, Brother Noel, my God's talking. Said he would ride on the wind and tide. Hey children, stop still and listen to me. God walked down to the brandy sea. He declared that he must send for man. And then he decided to destroy the land. He spoke to Noah, Noah stop. He said, Noah, I want you to build me an ark. I want you to build it 3 cubits long. I want you to build it big and strong. I want it 50 high and 50 wide so it will stand the wind and tide.
It's Oh, Noah, oh, 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 Noah, oh, oh, Noah, God's gonna ride on the wind and tide. Oh, Noah, oh, oh, Noah, God's gonna ride on the wind and tide. God's gonna ride on the wind and tide. God's gonna ride on the wind and tide.
God's gonna ride on the wind and tide. Brother Noah. My God's talking, said he would ride on the wind and tide.
Well, after the foundation was laid, then Noah began to hew and build. The ringing of the hammer cried judgment. The hewing of the saw cried sin and repent. 100 years he hammered and sawed, building the ark by the grace of God. And when the ark was done, God's voice was heard. He said, now Noah, let me tell you what to do. Calling the animals 2 by 2, so he called them in the ark. 2 by 2, he called the birds, the ox with the kangaroo. Then he called and jumped the ham and sham. Then God began to flood the land. He raised his hands to heaven on high, shook the stars and moon from the sky, shook the mountain, he troubled the sea. Heavy wind from his chariot to hear. He stepped on land, stood on the shore, and he cried that time it wouldn't be no more.
Oh, 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 oh,